Happy 2021, everybody. Finally, we are entering the new year in a couple of hours. Looking at my non-existent watch, I wanted to wish you and your loved ones an amazing new year. 2020 was crazy for the whole world, but we are humans and we adapt to the situation. And I'm sure that 2021 is gonna be a much better year for you and everybody else. So I wanted to wish you one from the bottom of my heart. Okay, and I also wanted to thank my clients for their trust during their home buying process. This year has, thank goodness, been the best year in my career. We sold over $18 million, but it wouldn't have been possible without my clients, so thank you. And it also wouldn't have been possible without all my mentors who have taught me everything that I know so far. So thank you to my mentors as well. If there's one thing that I've learned in 2020 is that belief, just believing, will take you a long, long way. Like, tough times, if you just believe things will get better, they will get better. If you have that positive outlook, positivity will come back to you. If you, in your business, believe your business will prosper and believe in what you are doing, it will happen. Because if you don't believe in yourself, if you don't believe things will get better, then who will believe it? You need to have that belief. We need to have that hope. I believe that 2021 is your year. It's my year. It's the world's year. Everybody's gonna have a better year in 2021. I believe that. And looking back on 2020, there's a lot of negative that happened, but I'm not gonna focus on that. I wanna focus on a little recap of my 2020 and some of the positive things that happened thanks to you guys. Behind us, we have Turner Tech High School, Southridge, Carroll City, and of course, Corey Senior High School. We got the biggest audience that I've ever had in my life, so I'm not nervous at all. I'm not nervous.
Treat everyone the same, okay? Treat everybody the same. There's no difference between the janitor or the CEO. A leader realizes that the janitor is just as important as the CEO. If you think about it, the janitor doesn't clean this space here. If it's not spotless for you guys, what's your first impression of the school? Bad first impression. First impressions are everything. So treat everybody the same because the janitor is just as important as the CEO.
Super Bowl Sunday. We got some visitors here, so don't mind the mess, don't mind the food. We're just having a great time here at the best open house of the year.
Got the entertaining space here. As you can tell, you can clearly entertain and have a great time.
To the first ever Instagram live open house of the world. You're now live. We are live. We are live. We're live. We're live. All right. Now we got to sit and wait for people to come. We had an interested buyer that actually tuned in. Somebody that went to the open house a few months back, tuned into the Instagram live. They asked some questions and then they asked me to show them the different plan of the townhomes.
Happy Mother's Day.
Why am I behind this house right now? This house is in Gables Estates. It's brand new construction, 17,000 square feet. Why am I behind it? Well, I'm behind it because this is now one of my listings.
Getting creative, selling mansions. How one realtor is welcoming everyone to his selling area during a pandemic. That's next.
When family comes, it'll raise a brow. Every time people pass, they be like, oh wow. Big moment here with mom. Dad was here earlier. Dad left, we should've got him in the video. Mm-hmm. But dad and mom helped me move. It is a big step. I moved out of my parents' house. 23 years, this was my roommate.
Yeah.
And now I'm gone.
Ain't no sound but the sound of speed. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready?
another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Hope you guys enjoyed that recap. It's been an interesting year to say the least, but everything that I've done is thanks to you guys. So thank you so much for your continued support. Subscribe down below because as you know, in the new year, we're putting out property tours every single Sunday. The most insane properties for sale in all of Miami every single Sunday. It's like the new HGTV. Okay, and then Wednesdays we're putting out some like informational vlogs, maybe like day in the life, maybe some skits, maybe some fun things because you know what? Living life boring is boring, so why not just live life fun so it's fun, if that made any sense. Like, subscribe, comment, guys. Happy New Year, and I'll see you in 2021.